understand the meaning of being two-faced. But there's only two types of faces: a face of life and a face of death. Check it out. She was a 17-year-old child in a world of sin, poverty, pornography, sleeping with white men. She didn't ask to live the life that she had. Started out when she was four, molested by her stepdad. When she got older, she was raped repeatedly. Screams of fright in the night soon became delight. Freakish habits, masturbation's a sensation. At 12, she ran away, she needed loot. She's a prostitute, young, naive. She couldn't cope, a crooked cop turned her on a dope. Now Sharon Strong got all her on and she's gone. Now strange men look for work and terror lurks in her mind because she wants to be refined. Now who's to blame for this? She can't escape abuse by men. She said she prayed to Jesus, but she still got diseases. What's the reasons why she's suicidal? There ain't no more love left. Faces of death, faces of death. Faces of death, faces of death, faces of death, faces of death, faces of death. The city seen Big Willie niggas try to escape, but the thoughts are manifested too late. Your fate's either kill or be killed. So you wanna change, invest your drug dope into the rap game for fame. You the myth you claim. You got your record label thing off, but niggas know you're soft in your Benz and in your downtown loft. See, I've been watching you, how you be moving, extorting faggot execs and homeless sex and cashing checks. But niggas jealous of you because they know your past. It ain't no mystery. Your enemies, they want you dead, your history. Government agents, provocateurs, the undercover moles, diamond rings, hoes, clothes, you're just a lost soul. See, I saw it coming, five kids in a Range Rover black, carrying tech and high power automats. The facts are scary, he was getting out his Lex. You know the rest, faces of death, faces of death. Another face of death that's horrifying. It's a mental death, mental genocide that leaves you powerless. You need to check how you're getting played by government Illuminati. They putting poison in your body, fratricide and homicide. You don't produce no guns in your neighborhood. The devil's up to no good. They try to sabotage rap, they flood the airwaves with niggas talking about busting cap, getting skins and selling crack. It's all in the mind, so for mind games beware. For the ones who got the Caesar, the power of the air. It's darker on the side, cause the face of life is unconceivable. It's not real, like Biggie Smalls, it's unbelievable. NRA, IMF, CIA, FBI be telling lies, killing lies, creating alibis. Lobbying to get the cream while little baby scream, talking about freeing whales while the rich still prevail. You can't kill the gods cause it's Armageddon. That's what's coming next. Faces of death, faces of death.
They turn you to an animal, you know, and then they talk all that rehabilitation shit. But why are we talking about me? I mean, we know where I've been, right? Right? I mean, you can look at my shirt, right? Well, what you been doing? What you been into?
Oh, nothing much. You know, just trying to get over, turn a few tricks in. I mean,